Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be reviewing slime. So the black one versus the brown one. So first scent and test. This one smells like blueberries. This one smells like nothing. This one smells like cheddar. So poking test. Black one first. Hello. Hi, Kida. It's like clear. So this one would win, probably, because this one's more slime and straight. Wait, so. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be reviewing slimes, black versus brown. So the black one is actually magnetic. And this one is color changing. And I made it scented. So these are both my slimes. So, poking test. That was the black one. Now, brown. Brown would have to win. So, look at your baby. So I'm back and I was just running, nipping somewhere for myself. So, I'm just like kneading this one. And every time you knead it, it just gets softer and softer. And stretchier and stretchier. But I just love the smell of it. It smells like cotton candy and blue. So, number one, poke. Even though I've already done this, I'm doing it again. Take the magnet out first. So it's really poking. Stretch. This is like stretchy. So. Bubble test. There's already like a mini bubble in there. This one's not really bubble, but I've made a bubble before. Yes! I've not finished my video, but yeah, I made a giant bubble with this. Say yes or no.
Yeah.
And it's like really stretchy. I've said that about a million times now. So, well, and this one's at magnetic, so. It like just suffocates this slime. my cousin Michael. He is staring over at Liam Kelly's house. Go check out his channel at Liam. Just type in Liam Kelly. Then make sure you subscribe and post notifications to him, because he is like hilarious. Like, and also make sure you go check out my other channel at Casey McDonald Gaming. I might make a third channel. Oh wait, this would be my fourth channel, because I've got Lenina Bukara. So, yeah, Pokey, stretch test, stretchy, oh, camera fell. I can't believe I just done that. Oh my god. I'll call you when I do it again. Wait, one more attempt. Oh, that one never worked. I've been reviewing this slime for like 8 minutes. That just feels weird. Wait. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Oh my god! Oh my god! Chit, I am the 101. So, what's 15 halved? 7 plus 8. So, that was really good sight. Moving on to the thick, hard, weirdo slime. Bless! We've moved on to a different slime. We've moved on to a different slime. I've moved on to this one. If I can get it off.
Is it?
What?
Stuck on it.
No, it isn't.
Can I play with this one just now?
No, Lewis. This one's sticky. I think because I've added too much gel. They're playing in their room. I don't know what they're doing. When I was 13, I had my first love. Like, this slime is like sticky. Why is this so sticky? Like worst slime packet. That's I like the black one better. Comment down below what one you think one. I think the black one. This one's like really sticky. Wes, where's your container for this potty? What? How? Where was the container that you bought it in? This slime is a workout. I can't really see because I'm vlogging and it's the other way around and I can't see because it was such an idea and I don't want to waste any more space. So this slime definitely loses. So guys, hope you have a great day. Hope you have a great night. I hope you have ever. It's 8 o'clock in a few minutes, so I might stay up all night, do the 3 a.m. challenge. So anyway, so shout outs for the day for it's like a zombie took over my hand. So this slime definitely loses. So Lewis, your slime loses, so sorry for watching this video. Oh, he's freaking another room. So I'm in basically in my cousin's room. Just go out and turn that way, there's the door. Then there's another door. Go in there. That's where they are. So hi Lewis. I don't think you can hear me. But I can hear them. Hi. Yeah. They're for the other room, just saying.